two-point basket by Conan. Fighting the foul number 41, Ben Conan. Into the lineup for Briar Cliff, number 40, Josh Kennedy. He replaces Gabe Watson.
Watson. Bonin. Bonin inside for Slater. Slater, 14 footer, rattles in and out.
2-point basket by Slater. Timeout on the floor, taken by Briar Cliff. Ladies and gentlemen, please check page 12 of your Charger basketball program. If you have Ben Herrig's autograph, you've just won a half gallon of ice cream from the good people at Wells Blue Money. And please stop by the scorer's table to claim your prize. Once again, that's Ben Herrig's autograph on page 12 of your Charger program. Salvador Aguirre.
Salvador is up in first foul, 15-41 to go in the 11-10. The Hughes have put 11-4, but the Chargers have come on the 3-footer.
Conan at the line for St. Ambrose, shooting two.
The 3-foot line now is Ben left Conan. He's a 6'3 senior out of Dubuque. He'll be shooting two at the basket to the right. First one at the good roll, it's dropped in. At the free throw line, let's see if we can find quickly what he has done. Conan came into the ball game 30 of 43, 7%. So rolls around about the look. Again, the knees are by the free throw.
Thank you. Watson at the line for Briar Cliff.
The line will be Roberto Watson. Looking looking for his first 2 points of the ball game. First 3 points. Free thrower, 45%. He's made only 9 of 21 so far this season. Second free throw attempt.
St. Ambrose foul number 31, Jim Cutler.
16 foul against
the game for St. Ambrose number 23, Josh Miller. Charger foul number 15, Gabe Watson.
And it's a seventh team foul with 1:38 left to go here in the first half.
At the line for St. Ambrose, number 35, Chris Inkstead, shooting a 1-1.
And free throw line, Chris, will take 6-6 out. The rest of the team to the right. He's shortened up by a point, 15-14. First free throw is on its way, no good. He's on the right sideline. Well, I'm again. Chargers will press a little bit down the corner and then the by 17 right at the first half. We were tied at 17 and then we started to keep the lead at 19-17. Now we're up 21-17 and we have a little work being done on the floor to clean up some moisture in the paint to our right. Again, the Bees, the Fighting Bees, have had a pretty good pressure defense on the inbounds play. And Gilberto Watson will try to get it in. Looking at the end of Martin. Martin on the court. And one to the left hand comes from the right by Carter. Martin sends it to the right sideline. He's got 3-point range. Quick on track to baseline. Looks to down the game.
Gilberto Watson for two. Assists. Bradley.
Oh!
Charger basketball.
They're up 34-25 with 5:19 left to go in the half. As the ball will be tossed in by Harry. Harry gets it here on the left side to Gatewatch. From edge to Hoskins, driving baseline. Has to hold up. Bounces to the left to Gilberto watching. Gilberto into the paint. Hooks it out.
Right side, Harry. Right side,
skins are at.
Spratling.
Fourth line has Coach Beard, and Stockton Spratling,
24, Chad Wells. He replaces Spradley.
At least two free throws every time they go to the line. 50-31 is O'Hare against the freshman, his first point. Senior out of West Des Moines, got the second one to go around and drop it. Wells in the ball and gets it out of fast.
By Conroy.
Pass into Wells. Wells has it back. Okay, last touch by Wells. When the Fighting Bees were playing the length of the court of O'Hare, went down hard and has still not gotten back on his feet. He wants to kind of
get it again.
Bees were playing at 8 seconds.
Our Conroy, Miller, Conan, and Blader. Briar Cliff, Fitzgerald, Wells, Watson, Holmes, and Watson.
Basket to our left, he has 6 points. Now we have a free throw.
Thank you.
Kevin Spradley. He replaces Wells.
Thank you.
Conroy has two. Conan has two. Those are fouls. Four.
Spratling at the line for Briar Cliff. Shooting one and one.
One for two at the line. He'll shoot the one and one. 4 points in the ball game. And and Aguirre on the court right now for the Chargers of Briar Cliff, and head coach Mike Beard. Bradley second free throw, didn't get the free throw.
Yeah!
Also into the game for Briar Cliff, number 44, Mark Martin. And number 12, Adam Hoskins. They replace Eric and Holmes. Timeout on the floor taken by in Dakota City, Nebraska. You have either one of those. Number 15, Tony Schlitzo. Martin at the line.
California County, I believe is how you pronounce it. Hometown free throw. He has 10 points. He's in double figures. Second free throw.
Charger foul number 40, Josh Kennedy. score.
Martin.
28. At the line for Briar Cliff, Gilberto Watson.
At the free throw line, Gilberto Watson, 1-for-2, way back in the first half. Remaining in the ball game. Watson's second free throw, Wattles down. By slapping at the right sideline. Goes into the paint, goes for the basket shot, up.
2-point basket by Schlitzo.
Conroy, 18-30.
shooting two.
Gregor shoot two more. He shoot two, four, 5, 6 here in the second half. First free throw.
Into the game for Briar Cliff, number 54, Salvador Aguirre. He replaces Watson. Ladies and gentlemen, please check page 11 of your Charger game program. You have Kevin Spradling's autograph. You've just won a half gallon of ice cream from the good people at Wells Blue Bunny. Please stop by the scores table to claim your prize. Two-point basket by Aguirre. Assist, Gray. Today's game sponsor is Plans Electronics. Thank you for your continued support of Charger Athletics. Ladies and gentlemen, please get on your feet and bring this win to a close. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, we'd like to thank today's game.